Cher through Soompi.1x1 Park Seo Joon's character Lee Young Joon surprises his employees with his change on What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. See also, Park Min Young is impressing with her superb acting in What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, as Lee Young Joon and Kim Mi So, played by Park Min Young, have now begun their secret office romance. Things are changing at Yum Yum Group. Soompi. Display News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. In the July 4 episode of TVN's hit drama, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, the company's vice president Lee Young Joon takes on a new role in the office as he makes photocopies and also prepares cookies. He stands in front of the photocopier, looking at it with an intense focus that brings to mind his hilariously determined approach to defeating the crane machine in the past. He's decided to take on the work that Kim Mi-so used to do for him to give her a break, and it's such a surprise to the staff that in stills from the episode they look like they've seen a ghost as they wonder what's going on with their boss. Young Ji-in, played by Lee Yoo-joon, and Bong Jae-ra, played by Hwang Bo-ra, are completely floored when they see him at work. What's Wrong with Secretary Kim airs every Wednesday and Thursday. If you haven't yet begun watching the drama below, Viki is also offering a 40% off sale for early access and ad-free HD viewing of What's Wrong with Secretary Kim. You can learn more here. Source 1.